ladies and gentlemen, makes the noise for Unveiled Belly Dancing.
Me while I feel my eyes. I feel like a stripper when I'm looking in the mirror. I be slapping on that ass, getting thicker and thicker. Ooh, I don't see no body else. Excuse me while I feel my eyes. I feel like a stripper when I'm looking in the mirror. I be slapping on that ass, getting thicker and thicker.
Something, and I want to thank all my cast members for doing this, because you know some casts can be complicated, but this cast is like a family. Make some noise to my Outfest cast. Do you want to see them back next year? Make some noise for all of my cast tonight.
Come on, and all the mass choir, 'cause you're Still!
We can hear the entire DJ still over there.
Yeah, Todrick Hall was super fun. And very loud because Chris and I were literally right next to the speakers.
I was literally right
She
next
was literally, and I had moved in because I was letting a little girl, like, in more because she was, like, really short. And I was like, no, come here. You stand here. You can see him. And that was pretty cool all in all. So, but cool guy. Cool guy all in all. I had a lot of fun with that. Krista.
World.
You saw your idol. Well, one of your idols. Yeah. Well, a YouTuber you follow.
Yeah, basically.
Are you super happy?
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't know Todrick was coming until he literally gave me the schedule. So I was like, Courtney, don't be a grandma. I need to see Todrick Hall.
Listen, it is like nearly 10 and I'm still up. So that's good. Yeah. My eyeballs hurt though. But that's because I have contacts and they're just getting dry. So.
Right. Yeah, I liked it was a cool experience since Courtney pushed me literally to the front, even though I was by the speaker. So I was confused why we were doing that dance because we kept moving the same way and then you just like pulled me forward and I was like, oh, okay, get in front, got it. Get
yeah, I was like, no, Carissa, you were so excited about this, you're seeing it.
So. Yeah, it was really, really cool. And now I want to go look at his original stuff.
Because, absolutely.
To go see his original stuff because it's some good messages in there.
Absolutely, it
and he
is.
He can sing beautifully. He's
he's
a beautiful man.
He is a very beautiful. We saw a lot of beautiful men today, so I'm really happy with that.
Yes, we did.
Yes.
It was pretty good.
Yes.
I had a great day.
I had a very good day as well. Not quite done. I think we're going to go back. I still have a drink ticket. So does Carissa.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to hit that at least and maybe get another drink somewhere. If we're not, if we're not completely and totally dead, which I can tell my voice is getting there.
Yeah.
So I'm going to sound really cool in a few hours.
My night is getting pumped now that I have food.
Yeah, I'm going to get pumped too.
And a sick concert.
Yeah, all right.
It's a free concert.
It's a free concert, yeah.
So that's really cool that Todrick did that.
Yes, yes. So. A lot of good messages. There were a lot of really nice, good people today, all over the place. I'm very, very proud of my community right now.
Yeah,
it's very real. Cool. So, Ann Arbor is the best.
Okay.
That was really cool.
Broccoli in my
that
lap.
Was super cool. Yeah.
Healthy, healthy. Eat it, Tori.
Vegetables, gross. Okay, friends, so we're gonna do that. You might catch a couple other sippets in case we don't see you.
I figure it's been super fun. Thank you.
I figure
you.
This is probably gonna be the end because if we're getting drunk, we're not gonna be thinking about vlogging. So
you never know. I could get inebriated and want to pull cameras. And it looks like I have 21 minutes to do so. So
yeah, so I might want to save it if you want to do.
If there's anything additional after this, let me just apologize in advance.
We'll see you then. But for now.
Because
he's out.
Oh.
Broccoli's trying to attack me. Maybe Tori's right.
Alright. Bye.
Stay with me, baby. Oh.